I've wanted so desperately to apologize every day to darker skinned actresses, to say, I'm sorry that I'm the one chosen. My mama looks like you. My mum looks like you, and she... It's been very painful to have women that look like my mum. Feel like I'm not representing them, that I'm taking from them, taking their men, taking their work, taking their truth. I didn't mean to, you know.